Hello guys, Kilootje here, and today I'm going to show you what I got myself for Christmas, as well as what I got yesterday at the Space Oddity store. And I filmed and reviewed the Space Oddity store as well, so in the upcoming days I'll post all three parts of it I made. So firstly, what I bought myself for Christmas, what I'm really excited about, is the Master Grade Wing Zero. And I'm a huge fan of the Gundam Wing series. And of course of the Gundam Wing line, like the Custom, the Wing Zero, the version Katoki and the Normal Wing Gundam. I also have a higher grade of this Gundam, but it's really low quality opposed to the Master Grade. And those feathers on the higher grade are just together and these are separately. So I can't really wait building this. And the second thing I got myself for Christmas is the Master Grade Red Frame versus Astray. And I really like the big katanas it has. And you get with it a sword, really, really huge sword as well. This is its sword. I think it's as big as the Gundam itself. And it can transform into a bow. And you get a display stand with it as well, because the sword is just too heavy for the Gundam. So it's really cool. So now I'm going to show you guys what I got at the Space Oddity store. So firstly, I got the Master Grade Central Gundam. And as I already said, I'm a really huge fan of the Gundam Wing lines. So I can't really wait to build this kit as well. I really like the large sabers it has. And I'll show you guys how long they are. So I just really sneak peeked because I was very curious. Okay, these are. So these are its sabers, which are really long. That's this long. And it has red effect parts because in anime those sabers heat up. So that's really cool. Okay, let's put it back. And of course these Gundams, I'm gonna unbox them separately. Oh, come on. Oh, no, as well. And the last thing I got at the Space Oddity store, it's not really Gundam, but I'm a big fan of it as well, is One Piece. I bet you all know One Piece anime. And this is a kit of its ship. And this is the New World version that just came out, I think, 2 months ago. So I'm really excited building this as well. I'll show you a bit sneak peek how it's gonna look like. So it's gonna look like this. And you have a lot of extras with it, as well as this really cute Going Merry. So this is what I actually got myself at the Space Oddity store and for Christmas. And I think what I'm gonna start first on is the red frame. So I'm gonna unbox it very soon, so you will see it on my channel. So I hope you like this video. And don't forget to subscribe, and tomorrow I'm gonna post another video of an end of the year video, and I'll show you which Gundams I actually made this year. So yeah, well, I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!